it's important to make the background with the special acrylic paints for glass. Now our bank is dry and we can start to paint. I want to paint the flower here and on the other side here. Now I take a flat brush number 22 and load up the dark brown color on the one edge and the Naples yellow on the other edge. I want to paint the big petals for the flowers. And I will take a little bit of white on the this edge of the brush to make it a little bit lighter. Make the dark center . Now I take emerald green and I take the same brush. I will paint the leaves, the big leaves for our flowers. I load up these a green color, it's very dark, and the Naples yellow on the other edge of the brush. And now a little bit white. And a little bit dark blue on the other side of the brush. Well, let's make some leaves here. I think a little bit. Blue color. Maybe a little bit violet. Let's take a small brush number 10 and we load up the light blue color on the one edge of the brush and the white color on the other edge of the brush. We will paint the small flowers. Now I take a small angle brush number 6. And now I load up the sharp edge of the brush with the white color and the another edge with the dark brown color. We will make the center of the flower like this. One stroke and another stroke. And here too. Maybe I add a little bit of this yellow on the sharp edge and make another strokes. A little bit yellow. a little bit of water.